It's okay, they're here for me.
You can't keep doing this to yourself. You gotta get out of this rut, Chica.
You ever consider that the reason we haven't found any evidence of foul play is because there wasn't?
Kevin Strand, Officer Reyes, Austin PT, good to meet you, sir.
Good to meet you.
Send everyone you got! Grab up!
Years treat me like I'm invisible, like I'm a non-person.
I can't believe you. We finally have a lead.
Well, they'll remember me now.
Why are you being a dick about it?
I just don't want you to get your hopes too high. You'd probably be as well off going to a curandera as a cop.
A witch. That's your advice for me.
My dear Lucy Susan.
That's ridiculous.
Wow, you're not even gonna catch your breath.
I'm not looking for this.
I'm sorry, but I don't do this a lot.
Clearly.
I don't think it's a big ask to have an actual conversation before we hook up.
That's a little late for that, don't you think?
You invited me over here after midnight. What do you want me to say?
Yeah, after both our shifts.
And then I relapsed.
You mean with me?
No, me with substances.
You're such an idiot. I'm sorry.
It's fine. I guess I wanted to feel something.
Hey, Carlos. What's the latest in your life? Seeing anybody? How interesting. Isn't friendship fun?
Tell me about this boy.
You know him, actually. TK Strand.
Nice.
Yeah.
He's a 10. And now I kind of can't get him out of my head.
So why don't you ask him out?
Oh, no. He'd probably ghost me. I just hate being the one doing the chasing.
Why? You're the one with the handcuffs.
You know, if I was a less secure man, I might be bothered by the fact that I worked up the nerve to ask you out and you spent the entire night talking about another guy.
Now I'm holding a dart.
And I'm packing a piece.
That's odd.
You just need to have a look at your permit.
My what?
Your permit to assemble.
It's called the Bill of Rights?
Actually, it's called an L7B parade permit.
Toxic inside and out.
I guess he told you about me.
What, that you're straight?
Yeah.
I don't judge.
Let's not assume the worst.
Promise me you'll play nice in there.
I was able to get a plate on the truck.
I hope you didn't run a plate on my case without notifying me.
I didn't want to bother you until we had something real.
This all you got, Officer Reyes?
Yes, ma'am.
Would you like some time with him?
I don't want to impose.
No, I think you'd appreciate it.
When I saw you in that hospital bed, not knowing if you'd ever wake up again, I had all these feelings, strong feelings, which is crazy because I still barely know you. I'm just confused. What are we? Are we even a we?
Honestly, I have no idea, Carlos.
I have no idea.
I feel like you're bummed.
No, I'm good. If it's not meant to be, it's not meant to be. Not like it's the end of the world.
Dude, what the hell?
What are you thinking?
Thinking we make a pretty good team.
We really do, don't we?
Get ready to run.
You know, if you get yourself shot again, you're never making it out of the doghouse.
Maybe it'll make us do your job for you next time.
Firefighters, you really are a smug bunch.
Love it. Speaking of parents, when am I gonna meet yours?
You want some more punch?
Ma'am? We should go.
Color's clear of the scene.
Thank you, officer. Thank you so much.
Firefighter, sign me up for the calendar.
And his boyfriend is a cop.
Well, that was aggressive.
It's the atmosphere, but I do like people to know you're mine.
Carlitos! Carlitos!
Hey!
Mama, hi, Dad.
Are these your parents?
Well, you wouldn't know, by the way, this one still hasn't hugged his mother. Come here, don't you miss
it. So nice to finally meet you.
Hey.
Hello.
Mom, Dad, this is my friend TK. We work together.
See you Sunday at Tia Lucy's.
For sure. Love you guys.
Nice meeting you, TJ.
I'm sorry, I just wasn't expecting to run into them.
Yeah, and ever introduce me to them.
That's not true.
I thought you were out to them.
I am.
That's even worse. You're out to them and you still didn't tell them it was your boyfriend.
It's more complicated.
How complicated can it be, Carlos?
Look, not all of us were raised in Manhattan with parents who couldn't tear the closet door off fast enough. My parents are more traditional. I just don't like to rub their noses in it.
You didn't want to rub their noses in the fact that you have somebody who loves you and that you supposedly love back?
I freed some more space in your closet, Carlos.
Hey.
Hi.
I came out to them when I was 17.
I was shocked.
I knew it rocked their world, but they hugged me, told me they loved me, and that was that. You know what we talked about the next morning? Not one mention of what I shared. Then, or since.
They seemed like such nice people.
They are nice people, but they're not perfect people.
You know what I didn't consider? Is how unsafe you feel and have felt for so much of your life. I want you to know that I am fully on board. You can tell your parents I'm your friend. I don't care, okay? As long as you need.
And if it never changes?
Nothing ever stays the same, Carlos.
Dispatch, this is 363H20 responding.
We're all part of the same team, and we're all part of the same family.
You sure about that?
Yes.
I can't! They're gonna set it off!
Set what off?
It's a bomb.
Please tell me you're not buying this crap. This dude is lying.
Please! Have a son.
Let him go. Whatever happens, it's on me.
You damn right it is, Reyes.
I just hope this doesn't blow up in your face.
Please tell me that everyone's okay and no one got hurt.
No. Tranquilo. Just take a breath.
You agree with them? You think I made a bad call?
I looked into his eyes. His fear was real, Abby. I trusted my instincts like you always taught me.
Oh, yeah, see, the thing is, son, you gotta have the right instincts.
I know what it's like to be out there having to make a split-second decision with nothing to go on but your gut.
Yeah. I think from now on I'll just go by the book. Not sure I can trust my gut.
Carlos, every now and then you're gonna make a bad call. It happens to all of us.
Things have been uncomfortable between us for a while, since I came out, and then when I joined APD.
He didn't want you to be a cop?
I think he thought that I was too soft. Maybe he's right.
He's not. There should be a heart behind that shield. You've got a good one.
Well, you let me know when my captain tells you what to think of me. I'll be interested to know. Where are you, TK?
Carlitos.
Dad, we found the bomber's van.
What? Where? And who's we?
I'm with Captain Strand. We're at the Austin Center Mall parking garage, but we think they're at the Sun and Salt with three hostages. We're on our way.
Son, stay where you're at. That's an order.
I'm heading there now.
What'd he say?
He ordered me to stay here.
What do you want to do?
Trust my gut.
He's an impressive guy.
I'm proud of you, son.
Thank you, sir.
So, are you gonna ride with your boyfriend?
You knew?
Since the day we ran into you all at the market. I expect a proper introduction next time.
I think you're gonna really like him, Dad. It's our dining room now, TK.
For the love of God, just call me Owen.
Hola, hola.
Carlitos, mi amor.
Oh my God. I forgot about the limes. How could I forget the limes? This is my mother, Andrea. You know my dad.
I know, you probably hear it all the time, but you have raised a fantastic son.
We're very proud, to be sure.
It's a tribute to who you must have been as parents.
So is TK. We couldn't be happier the boys were together.
You checked up on my dad's story.
Only because you were starting to feel like a story.
Really?
So you're saying it now? You saying my dad's a criminal, Carlos? Are you saying my dad's a criminal?
If my boyfriend's firehouse is going to blow up in the middle of a shift, I'm gonna make the most of it.
Listen, about the other blow up at the firehouse.
TK, we agreed. Nobody has to apologize.
Where's your fire extinguisher?
Under the kitchen sink.
You don't have one up here?
No, it's okay.
I love you too, okay?
I should have had an extinguisher in the bedroom. I'm really sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. Adorable.
Right?
Well, that's because everyone's accepted the reality of the situation. Brutal as it is.
Are you talking about the 126? Or are you talking about you and a certain paramedic?
It's important to know when a thing is over. When to move on. This is Reyes of the 1062.
Suspect still on the scene.
You guys be good now.
Yeah, we will, Officer Reyes.
No promises.
Everybody get out the building right now! Right now, go!
Oh, I called in cuts and bruises. Somebody's missing.
Somebody's still inside.
Wait, say what?
A teenage volunteer, Lindsay Robertson. Oh, no, they had a list. No, she was the one keeping the list. She didn't count herself.
Typical TK. First time that he wants to talk to me in months, and of course, it's because he's in the ICU. How serious is it, Nancy?
Honestly, it's not good.
We could lose him.
We're just gonna keep on praying.
Maybe I need to be alone for a minute. I'm holding vigil for a man who doesn't even want me in his life.
It's obvious. Dude loves you.
If he loves me so much, then why did he break my heart? We broke up.
What? Why didn't you say anything?
I wanted to, but it was so amazing how you and Dad supported us. I just didn't want to let you down.
Carlos, there is nothing you can do to let us down. Your father and I are so proud of the man you are. I think you need to talk to him, son.
No.
Why not?
I wouldn't know what to say.
You tell him what's on your heart? But heaven forbid. So this is your last chance to say what you need to say to this man.
I've been here for a while now. I don't even know if you want that, but I guess you're not in any position to walk out this time. I'm so mad at you right now. And the worst part about this is I can't even hold your hand.
Believe people when they tell you who they are.
Just believe them, right?
He looks so mad, Mom. He knew I didn't have the money, but he still made me a half owner.
So you panicked?
And then I panicked. Everything was perfect.
And then you did the thing.
I did the thing.
Blew it up.
I blew it up. I hurt him so bad, Mom. What if he doesn't want to take me back?
There's only one way to find out. You need to wake up.
Really necessary. I've already seen this place. Not fair. finished yet.
Ah, you're such a control freak.
Yeah. Shut up.
Okay.
Open your eyes. Welcome home, TK.
You are the world's biggest control freak,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah. It's okay. You love it. You love it. It's okay.
Is it about the fire?
Mm-hmm.
Did they find Conrad's little girl yet?
No.
See that?
See what? She's running away.
There. It doesn't look like she's running away from something. It looks like she's running to something.
Like she was seeing someone she knew just off camera.
I appreciate the initiative, officer, but I think I got this. What are you doing?
There's a note in there explaining everything. I'll just get out of your way.
Come on. So, I've been doing some digging into that theory of yours.
It's time to play.
Not tonight, Mr.
Wester. Oh, sorry. Sorry, scare you, sorry.
You're not the scary one.
This is kind of terrifying. Scoot over.
Oh my god.
What?
I think I know who did this.
See if forensics can make a match.
I wouldn't wait for that. She was here. That's the rapper from the video.
Let's just hope we didn't miss our chance.
Captain Strand?
You know him?
He's the FD, captain of the 126, and my father-in-law, more or less.
Carlos?
Owen?
You did good work, Reyes. Anyone ever tell you you are a pushy bastard?
Well, my boyfriend thinks that I'm a control freak.
You ever think of taking the detective exam? We could use a few more pushy bastards.
Oh, great.
You want next?
No, I'm in the middle of a shift.
It's my mom.
What, tell her say hi?
She's dead.
I love you.
We're in home when I got back.
I went to the firehouse, so I don't even know why.
TK, it's fine. I was just worried about you. I hate that I can't make everything okay.
We have a breaking story unfolding in the skies over Austin. We're getting our first look now at Aero Blue Flight 391.
I didn't think I was going to see you again. I just kept thinking, I'm the one who put him on the plane.
It's okay. Oh my God.
No.
What?
It's not my blood. It's not my blood.
Suspects heading east in pursuit.
Copy, 363 H20. I'm sending a ride your way now. Carlos, be careful.
I didn't do anything.
Dispatch. Suspect was armed with a knife. I deployed my taser. I didn't mean to. Please save him.
Tell me you guys found the girlfriend and the baby. What?
There were no victims.
What do you mean?
He was alone in that house. It looks like the whole thing was a prank.
A prank?
You were with him on the scene when that guy died?
Yeah.
How did he look?
He looked the way you look right now.
Hey.
Grace. Hey.
We were played for some fools. And a man is dead because of
him. Yeah, okay. I guess I'm kind of pissed off about that.
You realize that this wasn't your fault, right?
And why does it feel like it is?
Because somebody came and took our power away.
And what are we supposed to do about it?
We take it back.
Grace, I'm a patrol officer, not a detective.
It says the guy who just saw the kidnapping case.
Carlos, you have skills.
Well, you know, you could have lived with that tidbit, Carlos.
Well, you know, I like to set up the board before I utilize the moving pieces.
It looks like we just ran out of suspects.
Drug angle is a bust.
Y'all try the gaming angle?
There's a gaming angle?
What's a smurf-ass bitch?
Somebody who plays games under their skill level. It's not cool at all. I don't know how they allow it.
Do you know what happens to gnats? They get squashed.
Did he just confess?
Yeah, that's what it sounds like.
That's more than enough for a warrant.
Any chance there is an address? I'd like to be there for this bust.
Let me check. Not unless you're cool with getting on a plane.
Sergeant Grant, we really can't thank you enough.
Seriously, you have no idea how much this means to the both of us.
You guys did all the hard work. I just showed up for fun, Detective.
I'm not a detective, actually.
You're kidding.
You could have fooled me.
Nope, just a patrol officer.
There's no such thing as just the patrol officer's son. Folks in Austin are lucky to have the both of y'all looking out for them.
Okay, but there's dozens of hours of footage.
Well, luckily we know someone who's just become an expert at scanning hours of footage.
This is why I keep getting chronic high strain, but you're helping me. You were there.
But you're supposed to be here. And he's who you're supposed to be with. And that other place that was supposed to burn down, like it had to burn down.
Right? You set the fire to the gallery. Sadie, you could have died.
No.
DK.
Cooper?
Mm-hmm.
His name's been popping up a lot lately.
Yeah, he's been coming to a few of my meetings just to support me.
You know, I'm down to join you. If you want, just say the word.
I appreciate it.
Just know that I'm always here for you. I know I'm not in the program, but if there's ever anything you need to get off your chest.
I really appreciate you taking the call.
Something wrong?
No, just restless, I guess.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
No. I didn't want to bug you. You were doing your thing.
Oh, not bugging me. You know I'm a pretty good listener. Just trying to figure out what my place is, actually.
I don't even know what that means.
It means if you needed to talk to somebody at 3:00 in the morning, you could have just rolled over.
I didn't want to wake you.
Why not? It feels like he's getting pieces of you that I don't.
You don't want those pieces.
I do. I want all of it.
You have all of me, Carlos.
Do I?
Yes. God, we were so happy that day. I'd give anything to feel like that again.
Did he call you?
He did.
But you should have. How'd you get his number?
I'm not saying I did a background check, but I did a background check. Pizza's in the oven.
I don't know what to say.
Me neither. And that's why he's here.
I love you.
I know.
You're gonna love him. You'll see. Besides, you wanted a pet.
Yeah, pet. I don't want this thing anywhere near me.
What?
TK, the thing was on me and you didn't say anything?
I'm sorry, I didn't want to scare you.
How did it get out?
I don't know, it crawled.
Do not say it crawled. TK, where is it?
I don't know, these things are fast.
It could be anywhere. I got him.
You got him? Is he?
What? No, I didn't kill him. He's right in there.
We should bring him to the Greenbelt and set him free, right?
I'm begging you.
Oh, look, there's Carlos. Carlos!
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey.
Baby.
What? You supposed to smoke?
No.
Is a lizard back?
Hey, no. There's no lizard.
You ready to make your will?
I'm ready to make my will.
You're ready to make your will now?
Mm-hmm.
I just leave everything in my house.
What?
Marry me.
Can I say yes now? Can I say yes now?
I sure hope so.
Then yes. 1,000 times yes.